Anyway, it's Marvel, baby.
You got Nick on player one side and Mashers on player two.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go. Oh, that dive kick is so sick.
It's that day Wolverine.
Oh. I think that's
living up to his name there by clicking.
That snapping was a bit of a mistake, I think. Oh, here we go, bread and butter time, here we go.
Man, I like the next going with his Wolverine team.
He wants to get rid of Akuma by the looks of it.
Lately, Nick's been playing with Chris instead of Wolverine. That worked out, but I think this seems a lot easier, so I don't think he wants to really risk it for the final.
To be fair, like, Nick can just play pretty much any team I see him put on there.
Pretty much, yeah. Like, I've seen him pick some really weird teams like in the past, and he's always come out on top.
Oh, and that's Akuma.
Apart from against Omar, which probably hit thing, which would have been sick, because he's godlike in this game.
Oh, well, Zach Morris on.
Let's go, let's go. Ooh, misses it.
I believe in Marvel 3, this is called spacing. I call it whiffing.
I call it trying to land a hit to do a combo.
Technically, every time you drop a combo in Marvel, it's just for a reset.
It is, basically. Marvel is like a combo video. You learn a combo, and then you learn how to get in and do that combo.
Oh, there we go. Oh, dropped it!
Rare mistake there by Nick Cumbrick. There we go.
Oh, look at that Cheryl Cold Dormammu on there. Oh, light him up.
Ah, he misses it completely.
Counter!
I summon the power. X Factor activated. Dormammu's just about to run out. There we go.
That is game one. Game one. Hugh Jackman gets out of the corner. Oh, but he is roasted for that.
That's quite nice, Miss Lockyer, too. OTG, I should say. Too many abbreviations in this game. Oh, was that random or predicted?
I literally have no idea what happened there. I hope he meant to do that, because that would have been sick.
I don't understand why he's not getting the Akuma system there, though, and then teleport to finish the combo, but...
To be honest, bro, it seems to be working for him, so...
Well, he's a far better player than me, so I'm sure he has his reasons. That's more like it.
Oh, he's making them dance.
Oh, that is sick. That reset is godlike. Man, just... corner, wasn't it? And that's Wesker dying.
He just
only
took
a Akuma last.
Oh, behind you. He is punished for that whiff.
Now Akuma doesn't have any meter left. Still got X Factor though. That's not going to make much of a difference if you're not blocking though.
Man, that hyper combo is just so weak.
Especially in the corner. And, oh, there we have a winner straight away. Two rounds done. Nick Cumbrey wins. There we go.